1, get 36% cream and pour it into a bowl. Step 2, mix the cream. Mix it for 10 to 15 minutes until it becomes a butter. Next, pour out all the liquid as you can. Step 5, you put the butter in a tissue cloth and squeeze out as much water as you can. After you squeeze it, put it in a container like this. First you taste it. Then put it in the fridge.